Sometimes people ask, how long did that take you? Well, hopefully this answers. A long time. Some people ask, how do you know where to go next? I don't. If I don't like that, I'll wipe it off. If I don't like anything that I've done, I'll wipe it off. Some of these larger designs, I try to work in sections. So all of this is kind of a section. This is sort of a section. This is sort of a section. And they intercross as I go with the next color. Now here, I see that I've stopped where this thing is pointing here. So I'm going to try to stop in the same spot. It's not really curved. It's straight. So I'm trying to go straight. These are all things I try to pay attention to. And I'm considering I'm gonna do more colors, so I try to leave open space for the next color to fit in. Really care for where the arch meets here, so I think I'll erase the middle part. The rest of it looks okay. Some mineral spirits. Just didn't like the middle part. The red's already dry, so I can erase without having a issue of messing that up.